A woman is tied up and robbed during a home invasion in Philadelphia's Olney section. Police say two men broke into the second floor window of a residence in the 1300 block of West Olney Avenue overnight. They ransacked the apartment and were able to get away with a small caliber handgun. The 68-year-old victim was able to free herself after an hour and then notified police.